I'm shifting at the end. Now, what we have to do, what we have to do when we start following is these guys are going to generate some decent power. Now, they're not flipping yet. We're just shoulder rolling. But flip will be kind of the same. I'll just have to kind of lunge with them, or I'll be putting the pull of my arm out. So double side tight jam. I'm chopping and twisting. I feel that shoulder dip immediately. Arms coming out. And you see he's already shifted to his right hip. So if I give him more pressure, he just goes into his hip height. Okay? So he's getting better at his transitional sequential wrestling of his Grammy, but I've got to have an answer. And don't ask a good question. He was like, can I keep my head in the center on the follow so I can get to my crab ride? As much as I'd like to say yes to that, because we're getting pretty good at a crab ride in this club, I wouldn't. Okay? So our second follow when we double thigh pry jam and we twist, and he starts to Grammy, I've got to get my head far hip. Okay? I can't stay here. It's not a good idea. Okay, I've got to get my head far here. So double side pry jam. I twist, 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 chop, head drop. Here. Okay, now I'm in pretty good shape. Now if he's crunched up, I can start looking to your cradle. All right, if he's good, he'll seal off and it'll be tough for us to come in. Usually they'll leave one or other side open, but I want you to start getting to this position, top guy, figuring out what your next course of action is going to be, right? If your right arm stays under, then you should be able to come inside, right? If I double back right jam, and then I twist right here and the Grammy's coming, if my right arm's already under, I'm in pretty good shape. I got at least one point of control. This is kind of tough, okay? I probably wouldn't just sit here and pull this guy back in my lap, right? I need... how many points of control for my crab ride? For a good crab ride, I need 8, right? I need my feet, my knees, my elbows, and my hands. So, I'm getting to this position right here. Maybe I come inside near wrist chop. Okay, even though this is my strong side, maybe I set something in my near wrist tight leg still right here. But I want a Grammy follow, whether it's arm out or ear to the near side hip, and then I want you to try to figure out where you're gonna go from there. Because if a guy grabs on bottom and we follow and then we just give up from there, then we're not going to be great on top. We're going to run into these guys. Questions? What's up?
Can you show that near wrist?
The near wrist tilt again? So I'm just double thigh right jamming. And my arm's staying inside here. I'm not super deep waist, but I'm just chopping. So I'm following the Grammy. And then if I come inside, right, I'm just shifting, collapsing that wrist. He's already on a hip, so I can get that bottom knee. Bottom hip bone, and then just right here in my tilt. Come on top, wherever you want to go from there. But I want you guys to figure out where you want to go from there. I can give you all the concepts that I think might work there, but I want you to play, gravitate towards your strengths. Go!